Hey guys, it's Maria. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. It is, what time is it? 10:03. I've got to actually start getting ready for work because I got to leave in an hour and 15 minutes or so to go to work. And I just came from downstairs about 10, 15 minutes ago. I tried to record this video and then I kind of messed up on it. So I just deleted it. I'm starting all over. I finally got my Ipsy for the month of March. There's one item in here that I'm not really too crazy about at all because I'd rather have a mascara or an eyeshadow brush or something, but they sent it to me anyway because I've already got the same color and I really don't need any more nail polishes. So, but anyway, everything else I really like, and surprisingly the lip luster on my lip, I'm actually happy with. I'm surprisingly. So let me just show you everything I got. One of the things I got was the Space Case eyeshadow in Messy Loch Nessie. This is a green eyeshadow, and I used to wear green eyeshadow back in the day when I started YouTube, and this swatched really nicely. I cannot wait to try this out. I don't know if I'm going to try it out until tomorrow. I'm off tomorrow, but I'm just gonna hang around here and just chill out, that kind of thing. Curious to go to work, and I may just play with this eyeshadow. So I definitely like this base. And by the way, everything was nicely bubble wrapped. I was really surprised, except for the nail polish. This is the nail polish I got, and I've got it in one of my nail polish drawers. I'm gonna double make sure I don't already have this. If I do, I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the baggie that is ready to go for my coworker. I didn't see her this weekend. I was actually waiting on this particular bag. I know this is a full-size bottle, but I really... Now, if I don't have this color still in my collection, I will just go ahead and slip it in there. But, yeah, like I said, I'd rather have something else. But, you know, there you go. Okay, now I got... and, by the way, this nail polish, I just didn't bother telling you. It's from Helios Luminaire Polish and Living Lovely. So, that's what came in my box. Like I said, I saw a lot of people getting eyeshadow brushes. I figured I was getting one, and I didn't get one. But, oh well. No big deal. And then I got the Ciate London Mini Lip Luster and Kiss Me. And I put this on, and I was really surprised. I got a highlighter from them. I just double-checked my drawer. And I love their products. And I think I got some mascara from them, too, that I haven't tried. Let me double-check. No, but, I mean, I do like their products. And so, I put this on. It's got, you can tell from the container, it's got maybe glitter or shimmer in it. And when I put it on, it's actually, it's not like one of those where you used to wear back in the day where you can feel the glitter in there. It didn't feel like that at all. And it goes on a really, really pale. So, I was actually surprisingly, pleasantly surprised by that, and I like this a lot. This is really nice. And then I got the Skin Iceland Berry Lip Fix. It's a limited edition berry lip fix with wintered red algae. I just put this on my lips. It was kind of hard to get out of the tube, but I like it a lot. And so, oh, and the last thing I got that I was really excited about because I did not know I was getting this. What did I do with it? Ofra Cosmetics Star, it's a highlighter in Star Island, and I think this is a full-size one. I really am not too crazy. I didn't, when I saw it in my email, I wasn't too crazy about it, but then I saw people swatching, I went, hey, that'd be pretty. And so I swatched it, and I'll swatch it again for you guys. The one that's next to it is the Ciate London one. Really, really pretty. It just gives you a touch of glowiness, I guess. But, yeah, that's all I got. I got the nail polish, the lip luster, the single eyeshadow, and then this lip color, and this. So, I can't wait to try this out. That's all I got. I think I've had to... I think I told you guys this is really late. They've had to send me an email like 2 times, maybe 3, telling me that it's going to get here later. Usually, it gets here in the middle of the month when I went to go complain on their Facebook page. I found out that a bunch of other people, actually, not just several, had the same problem, that their bags hadn't gotten here. There's some people hadn't gotten their bags from, like, January or February. I'm like, So, yeah. I want to try to see if I can sign up for the Glam Bag Plus before they start going in, getting ready for the next month. But I don't want to do that and then do this one. I'm going to do one or the other. But, yeah, I think it's pretty good. I want to sign up for the Play by Sephora, too. I'm getting ready to do that. I just hadn't had time. I just now got around to getting a few things done in our apartment that I've been working on. But, anyway, I'm going to cut this video short and sweet. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video.